stomping up from old Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a born reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle by Company B. He made a ball bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not tell. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a fan. And now the company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle by Company B. Company B. And when he played.